become so amused and so familiar. How long before we go to the place we refuse, like a child at a time out? Into the night we move, like a moth to a flame, so okay, I got the gig, now I just had to round up a crew of low-life surfing retrobates. The first scoundrel on my list was Sea Dog. He sure is a handful on land, but boy has he got some moves in the water. And then there's Davey Funsale, the hairdresser from New Pier. This kid surfs smooth as butter. Next up was Mikey Fenter. Boy can that guy ride anything that floats. And then there was Beric. What we had to deal with on land, he made up on the water. I wanted a joker in the pack, so I had to invite Chad Detoy. He's a rascal of note, he's not scared to pull him. And then there was Rich Edie. He gatecrashed our trip, but that guy rips. For an old timer. Chris Lepan. He might look like a hippie, but surfs flat out. And then there was Slade the Blade. We squeezed him onto the trip at the last minute, and that turned out to be a good thing. I know a guy that knows a guy. That knows a chick that knows the spot.
Special little lady, she could talk, she could cook, but my patience and my time is all. still care. She's a keeper, but I can't keep her. She's a keeper, but I can't keep her. She's a keeper, but I can't keep her. Ladies, keep it down when you're floating around.
Yeah! of yourself. Show them that you're proud of it. Just please leave me out of it. I don't wanna know when you beat your drum, blow your horn and make a beauty of yourself. Show them that you're proud of it.
Spitting.
I don't know how you made it out of that one.
What? Sponsors are gonna be frothing on that one, eh, boys? What do you say? Jeez, no ways. That's epic.
It's crystal blue, eh? Yo.
Bro, how sharp is that coral, eh?
I didn't hit it. Mikey hit it a couple times.
It's gonna leave a couple scars, I reckon.
Jeez, bro.
That's you don't need any more scars, Mikey.
Sheets, boys. Another round of beers.
Yeah, definitely.
What you think? Your round, David. You can go get some. I got some leftover cash here. Yeah. It's 2,400. I've actually got so much. If you need any more, this? I don't know, bro. Just take all this and just see what you can get. I think that should be sweet.
Oh shit! Oh, it's Chicken. It is.
Twig, how's it going?
No, good. How's it going with you?
Yeah, we're pretty stoked. I just got this wave cooking, bro. Your wave, actually.
Should have been here yesterday.
Should
have been here yesterday. I've heard that one before.
What do you think?
Sorry guys, but I think you hit the wrong wave.
Kidding me?
My wave's on a completely different island. But have a good trip home anyway.
No way, bro.
You told us it was there, Casey.
Yeah, well, that's what that honey told me. Marky's honey.
Oh, it was your honey.
The gardener is coming down the aisle and they swallow every seed that
silly little fuckers.